Hey everyone, it's Kel-n-Rich. We're back
Hello.
with you and we're wearing what we want, God's sakes. We just had dinner and a movie with my mom. She came over. It's great. We're back at it and we have a special birthday request.
This is for Anvil of Crom 1.
Great.
Happy birthday and thanks for putting in your hashtag birthday alert, Kel. You are asking for Iced Earth, The Suffering, A Question of Heaven off of the Dark Saga album. So we heard one other Iced Earth song.
It was great.
It came from a hashtag Metal DNA.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the sons of one of the subscribers requested that we listen to that, and it was awesome. So we're really excited to hear the second song from Iced Earth. It was epic.
Yeah, really good. So look in the description for how to make requests, and we have 165 videos or something up now, so just search Iced Earth, you'll see the other one.
Yeah. A long night, because we've got lots to get to. So we Absolutely. Hope you're having a good birthday, and all the best for the coming year.
If this is your first time to our channel, welcome. My name is Rich, this is my wife, Kel.
Hi.
And we bring first reaction videos to everyone, and we span the genres of metal and progressive rock and everything that is awesome!
Yes, and we love to wear crazy clothes.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
That's what we're going to do. If you don't like it, you'll get over it. Here we go. Ready, Kel?
Ready.
Iced Earth. That rough intro is just the way it goes. I tried it once, and that's what it did.
I like it already.
Must be sequential in the album.
The time is close now. The end is
what a beautiful
near.
Voice.
My walk through the valley, trails of fear. I feel empty, my penance overdue. I guess it's too late now to be with you. Extremely frightened of what will surely be. I sold myself to death of me.
I know
you can't forgive me. I know I'm on my own. I know that I've betrayed you. I walk alone.
Gorgeous.
was right. Of all the love of my life, I know it's sad but true. Something's very wrong, condemned to suffer so long for a love so true.
Give the outro its due.
It's still going.
Mm-hmm. There it is. Awesome pick. I like Iced Earth a lot.
Oh, yeah.
And say what you will about the kind of dramatic vocals, but he puts it together and it works. And hey, it might not be your cup of tea, that over embellishment of the character of the vocal, but I like it.
I think that seems to be a theme with almost everything we're listening to. There is no demur. There's nothing demure about any of these bands. They don't hide their power.
No, it's, I'm talking about the actual style.
Oh,
I'm talking about that. That's not how an average person sings an average song. right? There's that part, right? Which is cool because it fits with the melody, it fits with the music, it fits with the heavy guitar,
the angelic choir appears.
It's beautiful. It works.
Singing around.
Yeah. The word corny has been thrown around, right?
For this band?
No. On this channel, in the comments, you know, the lyrics are corny, the vocals are kind of corny, and I just want to highlight that for me. If those comments are coming, I understand what they're talking about, and I disagree that it's at all, right, corny, because it works. It's dramatic. That's all I'm saying. For offending the whole corny comment is what I'm doing.
Oh,
I'm feeling sensitive to the word corny. It's a loaded word. It's demeaning. It's
well, every band takes on a persona. Like we listened to Heilung a few days ago for the first time.
It's 2 weeks ago now.
Is that 2 weeks ago?
Time is flying. Yeah, it was in our first week.
And that band is based all on Viking mythical folk instruments.
Ancient instruments.
Instruments.
Literally.
And that's their whole thing. Mm-hmm. So the theme of Iced Earth, I'm guessing from the covers, is something barbaric. Correct me if I'm wrong. So anybody throw in some info. I thought it was great. I loved it. I thought it was a beautiful balance of poetry and music.
Absolutely.
And that whatever theme they're going with of the dramatic, I think they're achieving it.
Me too.
I
want to
hear
it.
More from them. And I really liked that we heard the other song from them, the the name escapes me. There's been so many. Sorry. But that was very epic. And this was almost like a love story.
It was.
So I like seeing the diversity.
Yeah. Very cool.
Yeah.
Very cool. So yeah.
Anvil of Crom, number one.
Great name.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, mate.
All the best for the coming year.
Absolutely. March 21st.
Sending, I think it's actually March 22nd is his birthday or her birthday. We're not sure.
Oh.
Yeah, it's actually today.
Oh.
Today's the 22nd. Almost, we may beat the clock to the 23rd.
You're right, it's the 22nd.
It's only Friday.
Jeez.
I know.
Days,
lost,
times,
we're
lost
in
a warp.
Metal land.
Oh my God, it is. Happy birthday, happy birthday. On the day, we're going to post this right now.
Right now.
All
right. Okay.
Sealing with a kiss for luck and for good wishes.
Thanks so much.
Thanks for being here, everybody. Check out the description to find out what the hell to do around reactions and finding all the other cool stuff later.
Bye.